Hi guys, welcome back to the Eases channel. Today we will discuss how to download macOS 15 Beta, or you can say macOS Sequoia Beta, on your Mac or MacBook. And we'll also mention some top new features such as iPhone mirroring and a new calculation feature in the final part. I'm now using an M1 MacBook Air to install macOS Sequoia Beta. My MacBook has already upgraded to Beta 1 now, but no worries. We'll show you guys how to do that step by step. First of all, you should definitely back up your Mac in advance. Sudden issues like installation failure or stuck updates may cause unexpected data loss. We highly recommend applying ECS Data Recovery Wizard for Mac to back up your data to an external disk. You can go to ECS official website and download this all-in-one software for free. It can help you back up your Mac before the macOS Sequoia update, and also recover lost data after the macOS 15 upgrade. Now let's talk about how to install macOS 15 Beta on your Mac. This new macOS version supports most latest Macs. You can check the supported devices and find if your device is on the list here. You can pause the video and check it carefully. If your device is not supported here, you'd better try other ways like creating bootable installer to upgrade to the latest macOS 15 Beta. Suppose your Mac can upgrade to macOS Sequoia directly, you'll need an Apple developer account to download the beta version. It's simple to have one. Go to developer.apple.com first and click account. Then log in with your Apple ID. You just need to agree to join the developer plan, and you don't have to enroll the program for more advanced capabilities. Okay, now let's open the system settings first. You can find General tab and click Software Update. Then, you'll see the Beta Update section. Now, you should make sure you have turned on macOS Sequoia Developer Beta, and then choose the Done button. Now, after checking for updates, you can see Developer Beta 2 appear. To upgrade to Beta 2 version, you just need to download the available Sequoia Beta by pressing Upgrade Now. Input your admin password to confirm. Then, the beta version will be downloaded. And after downloading, your Mac will notify you to install it. Just follow the prompts and your Mac will upgrade automatically. Do not close your Mac when it is updating. You'll wait about 10 to 20 minutes. After upgrading, you'll see a brand new login interface like mine. Finish some settings and click Continue to start the latest macOS Sequoia, and you can check the macOS version in general, about. You can see your macOS version here. After upgrading to macOS Sequoia, let's enjoy the new features now. The iPhone mirroring should be the biggest and the best upgrade for macOS Sequoia, and you should at least upgrade your iOS 18 and macOS 15 to Beta 2 version. This feature can allow you to share the iPhone screen on a Mac or MacBook. Now, let's check how to screen your iPhone on your Mac with iPhone mirroring. First of all, make sure you have logged in with the same Apple ID on your Mac and iPhone, and the Bluetooth and Wi-Fi should be enabled on both devices. Then, ensure the iPhone mirroring is enabled on your iPhone. Open iPhone settings and choose General. Go to AirPlay and Continuity to check the iPhone mirroring is enabled or not. Now, let's learn how to build the connection on your Mac. Open the iPhone mirroring app from the dock. Choose Continue and entering the password on your iPhone unlock it. Choose the Get Started button and enter your Mac login password. Then your Mac will try to connect your iPhone. If you see the iPhone in use notice, just press the power button to lock your phone. Once the connection is established, you can operate your iPhone on your Mac, including access apps, playing games, taking notes, receiving iPhone notifications on your Mac and so on. But you cannot use the camera on an iPhone on a Mac. Another handy feature for macOS Sequoia is the auto calculate feature in the Note app. This works on both your Mac and iPhone. For example, you can ask it to calculate with the plus and equal mark in your note, and it will give you the right answer immediately. You can also give a specific stats like A equal to blah blah and B equal to blah blah, then calculate it. I think it's a good feature for students. Hope you have learned how to download and install macOS Sequoia on your Mac and hope you enjoy all the new features. Subscribe to the Eases channel to get more content videos in the future. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you have a nice day. Bye-bye.